Hey guys, this is Kamlesh Swargam and welcome to my channel. In this video, I will be telling you about how to add a custom header meta tag to your Wix ADI website for the free domain users. This is the easiest way to do it and it hardly takes you any time. So without wasting any time, let's get into the video. This method can be used for Wix ADI as well as Wix Editor users. Also, this method is not there on any other YouTube videos. So please watch this video till the end, and if you have any doubts, put it in the comment section below and I will surely reply to your doubts. For Wix Editor users, it will be a little confusing in the beginning, but after you watch the entire video, you will understand everything. First, go to Google and type wix.com. Then you have to sign in with Google or Facebook or your email ID. In your account dashboard, go to Site Actions and select Edit Site. I am showing you the procedure for Wix ADI users. Wix Editor users can skip the video to 2 minutes 20 seconds. Anyway, for Wix ADI users, listen carefully and follow my instructions. After the page loads, you will get an option called Go to Editor at the right side of the page. Click Go to Editor and select Switch to Editor. Now these instructions are for both Wix ADI and Editor users. After the site opens in Editor, you have two options, but I will tell you the easier option. Click on the left side first option, that is Menus and Pages. In that, go to Site menu and select your website's homepage. You will find a circle with three dots in it. Click on it. Then, select the first option, that is Settings. In Settings, go to the last option, that is Advanced SEO, by clicking the arrow. When you click on Advanced SEO and scroll down, you will find Custom Meta Tags. Just click on Add New Tag and paste your verification meta tag. This is the simplest way to verify your website.